Also new this morning, two teens are in Juvenile Hall after leading Sacramento County deputies on a pursuit in a stolen Hyundai. Happened around 3 o'clock this morning. Chase ended in Antelope when the car crashed into a concrete trash can at a McDonald's parking lot near Watt and Elkhorn. Deputies say both teens in the car ran but were quickly caught.